Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting www.topmobility. What we have today for you is the model J125, the Challenger safety flag. Your model J125 could not be easier to assemble. Upon removing it from the box, you'll notice you'll have 3 metal rods and 2 threaded knuckles. Whenever you assemble it, just line it up and thread it in. Twist lock it in. And then the top piece, if you'll notice, has a hole on the very top. This is for your safety flag. But the threaded end will go into the knuckle. Once you get this all tight, you'll take the locking sleeve and again, thread it in. Assembly should take no more than about 3 minutes. Your receiver on the scooter is where this will lock into. Slide it in, lock it in place. Take your safety flag and slide it in the pivot mount. Have a safe day.